morning. I'm on the way to do fast cardio. And then I'm actually going to Columbus to Gods of Iron Pro Gym, which is going to be really cool. Never been there. But yeah, on the way to do fast cardio right now. Just 30 minutes. I think I'm upping it to 45 minutes tomorrow. And I'm not bumping down the calories at all. Staying where I'm at right there. And just get leaner with cardio. But yeah, I'll see you guys at the gym.
So currently at gym, and I'll see you guys after, cause I'm gonna go eat some breakfast and carb up for before we go to Columbus to the gym. And that's about it right now, guys. So I'll see you after cardio.
All right, guys, I just finished fast cardio. Right now we're going to the grocery store. Gonna get some mixed berries, cause I gotta go make a protein smoothie when I get home, and some egg whites and two eggs. I'm 4 weeks out from this competition, and I get up every day so excited. I have the opportunity, I have a chance to become a pro. I have the opportunity because I'm showing up and getting my cardio done. I'm eating the 7 meals a day. Self-belief, guys. I'm gonna let that settle with y'all. And I'm gonna go cook some breakfast. Get better today and don't give up tomorrow, because you better get your sleep, and it's just a reoccurring cycle, baby. You better do it again tomorrow and you better do it again the next day. That'll do. So guys, we're on the way to Gods of Iron Pro Gym. So I am meeting a new coach today. So I'm super excited about that. And we're gonna get a fat workout in.
how'd you like the new gym?
The gym was sick. Got some killer ass taunts in here. About to go see what the coach says. So. Super cool guy. Think we're gonna start working with him after this comp. But I'll keep you guys updated and we'll see you later.